Here we go. Arms and back sculpt is what this is. Tens. Push-ups. I'm going to do it against the counter because I can't do them on the floor yet. That was about a 15 count. Try these for 12. Push-ups. open. I tighten my core, buttocks and everything to do this. Kicking my own butt. Another set of push-ups. Try these with tens. I usually do them with eights. And I'm pushing myself a little. I think this is pretty easy. Alternating curls. Tighten your core, boot it, your glutes. good day. It's a good day. These are called laying French triceps. Teens. Make sure you have a good grip on these. Rest time. Thirty seconds. I need my rest and water. Rear flies. sticky things. Reverse curls. Keep your hands like this. Tighten your core. Keep your elbows tucked in. Tricep extensions. One weight. Times 15. My grip. Good. feeling a little burnt now. So I'm using fives. These little breaks in between are important. fatigued now. Yes. Cool down time. Oh, we got through it. Oh. Remember, you'll be taking 2 days off for the muscles to rebuild. That's where you get your improvement, is rest time. With 2 days off, your muscles are repairing itself. I don't know, my tummy gets in my way. I'm working on it.